Smokeless tobacco is not safe because, just like cigarettes, it contains addictive nicotine and dangerous chemicals. In addition, smokeless tobacco is processed with sugar just about as much as candy. Not only does that little pinch between your cheek and gums give you unsightly stains and bad breath, it's a hot spot for tooth decay, which can lead to fillings, root canal therapy, and crowns. It also causes receding gums and tooth abrasion, both of which can lead to sensitive teeth, and it contributes to periodontal disease, which can lead to continued infection and loss of teeth and jawbone. Using chewing tobacco can also lead to mouth sores, and some of these sores become cancerous. This is serious because oral cancer can kill. Smokeless tobacco can also lead to many other painful and debilitating diseases, such as stomach ulcers, high blood pressure, diabetes, heart disease, clogged arteries, and stroke. Our advice, to protect your oral and overall health, don't use smokeless tobacco. If you've already started, quit now.
Tooth Talk is brought to you by Dr. T and Dental Dimensions at Edgebrook. Change your smile, change your life.